I've had a Polaris Sportsman. It was a nice machine if you like to work on stuff. Beyond that, the power that you get out of a Rotex engine is far above anything else out there. An Outlander, hands down. Polaris, they can sit and stay in the garage as far as I'm concerned.
You can't beat the power of the Can-Am just because of the, I don't know what it is, but you know, Polaris is, they just sound funny and they don't move. I would take the Can-Am, any Can-Am over any Polaris any day.